Those commands are all three pilots will simultaneously roll their aircraft 360 degrees as they perform the diamond aileron roll. Here's Captain Doyle. To the right, Lieutenant Commander Hempler and Lieutenant Commander Webb will establish a mirror image formation. But look closely for both aircraft are in the carrier landing configuration as they approach for a maneuver we call the Fortis. Slow-speed handling characteristics of the F-18, Captain Doyle has called for the extension of the landing gear and tail hooks by the three diver pilots as they execute a maneuver performed by no other jet demonstration team in the world today. From the left, the Diamond Dirty Loop. Once again, you should notice one significant modification. While the wingman, Major Mullins, and Lieutenant Cox maintain minimum wingtip to canopy separation, the flight leader is in the inverted position. Ladies and gentlemen, from the right, the Blue Angel, single Farvel. They're approaching the flight line at 400 miles per hour. 270 degrees and crossed with minimum separation. Observe as both pilots sustained 6 times the force of gravity across the aircraft over surface.
Dang.
Falling my butt. I ain't texting from my exes when they want a second chance. I ain't talking to them. I do what they say I can. They call me Cardi, Cardi, take it, buddy.
Are now stacked down and aft on a 45-degree bearing line to establish a right echelon formation. From the right at 378 miles per hour, the Blue Angel Echelon Parade. Fly-by-wire flight control system. Crossing center point, they'll complete 2 consecutive rolls totaling 720 degrees with a closure rate of over 800 miles per hour. The opposing horizontal rolls. Captain Doyle will roll the formation 360 degrees into the two wingmen. During this extremely difficult maneuver, Lieutenant Cox on the outpost position will experience 3 times the displacement generated by Captain Doyle's aircraft. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Angel left echelon roll. Observes the two wingmen smoothly shift back into the Blue Angel Diamond. Diamond to the right. To the right, Lieutenant Commander Hempler has joined the Diamond in a line of rest formation. Still maintaining minimum separation, the pilots must now align themselves by looking 90 degrees from their flight path towards Captain Doyle's aircraft. They'll climb up through vertical under heavy G as they perform the very difficult 4-plane line of rest loop.
I'm a little bit steady, but still a little bit rolling strong. I'm a little bit heaven, but still a little bit flesh and bone. Little foul, little no.
formation change prior to detaching Blue Angel number 5. Inverted positions. Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing 4-point hesitation rolls. Reversal. Breathe their aircraft back.